It's June 23rd, and we are looking at unsprayed apple trees during a extremely high infection risk spring. And you can see that in these unsprayed trees, there is dozens and dozens of blossom blight infections. And so, all that streptomycin that was applied this spring was not for nothing.